to Realway. Every year, Pantone releases their color of the year, but this year is different. For the first time ever, they've picked two. Check it out. Rose Quartz and Serenity are a bit softer take for 2016. Pantone says the colors represent people's yearning for wellness, comfort, and security, as well as an evolving gender blur. So here to tell us how to incorporate these colors into our lives is personal stylist Jill Marinelli. Good morning.
Good morning.
Two colors this year.
Yeah, so this is historic, apparently. They've never done it before. Mm-hmm. And it's quite a departure. You know, last year's color was Marsala, so it was this deep wine sangria color. So these confections that I brought today are very, very different. And I think it does reflect the consumers wanting a bit more kind of calm and serenity and peace in their lives.
You can always use that, especially looking into the new year, resolutions and things like that.
Absolutely.
These colors, not only, you know, we're going to get to how we can kind of incorporate them into our wardrobes, but you can incorporate them into your kitchen.
Well, yeah, so the Pantone Color Institute does all this research, and a lot of it is in home furnishings and design. Mm-hmm. And so they create toasters and all of these like wonderful fun things for the kitchen.
Very
this company
cute.
Is SMEG, where they do all these interesting kind of retro looks, and it's super fun.
I was going to say very retro,
yes.
But adorable too. I
yes.
want a pink toaster, why not? Or should I say rose quartz
yes,
toaster?
Yes, exactly.
All right, so let's get to the fashion on hand. How can we incorporate these colors into our look?
Okay, so here's the thing about these colors. They're a little bit tricky, especially this rose quartz. It's not for everyone. To be safe, I would say if you're very light and blonde, or if you're very dark, you can get away with rose quartz. For those of us in the middle, like you and I, it could very easily wash us out.
Okay.
So some of the things that I brought today are accessories, because if you can't wear it near your face, you might bring a cute little purse, you might try a hat.
I'm gonna try this hat right
and
now.
And certainly jewelry will always work. I love that on you, and it totally
I love hats.
Works.
Yes.
And so
one of the
good tricks to know about these colors as well is what colors to wear them with.
Okay.
So I brought all these clothes, and pinks and blues do look great together, but it can be a little bit over the top.
Mm-hmm.
So I brought a gray coat. Think about deep browns. Even purples will go really nicely with these colors.
Okay, yeah, let's talk about some of those
yes.
coats. That you mentioned that gray one.
Yes, so gray is a great color with pinks and blues because it kind of anchors them a bit, and it makes them a little bit less kind of that baby pink, baby blue kind of look.
Yes.
It gives them, I think, a little bit more of an edge, which I love.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you're committed to this color and it looks great on you, go full on with a pink coat. Now, see, this would not work for me. It does not look good on my coloring, but for a lot of people, it will. And
yeah.
How delicious.
Very nice and very warm, too,
oh,
for
yeah.
this time of year. That's
I love
perfect.
This.
Something different than your black or gray coat that you normally have.
Yeah, and I brought some other things just to give some ideas. So you can go with kind of that basic pink. Now this is more, really the pink, we keep calling it pinks, but it's really more of a blush color. It's got a little bit of peachiness in it.
Right.
And this is a really beautiful top. I think when you want to think about these colors, you want to do some texture. Silk really lends a more sophisticated look to this.
It's
Again,
beautiful.
If you're looking to avoid that kind of baby pink look, which, you know, is not for everyone, as I said.
I noticed some of that sapphire mixed in there too, or serenity.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me.
Yes.
And some have different, like, more colors to them, a bit of patterns and things
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, well, so, and what I did with my top today is I'm wearing these colors, but I'm kind of, like, sneaking them in. Because these light pinks and blues don't look great on me, I went with something that incorporated the colors and even blended them with that lilac look.
Beautiful.
So you can do that as well with a top like this. As spring approaches, you might look for something with color and pattern within the top. And then also, like this, yellow looks great with these colors as well. So this
nice
scarf compliment. Is interesting. You don't always have to go with the solids.
Great, look at that. You've got jewelry, you've got nail polish, you've got hats and coats, everything that you need. If you want product information, you can head on over to roadshow.com.